coming straight out of Riga. This is A to the Z Riga Rep Guide. Let's begin!
Amazing architecture, action attractions, big boy in a box and badass bridges. Capital city with captivating churches, dazzling dancers in diverse districts. Enchanting environments, exciting elements, fancy fusion food from farms, not factories. Giant gizmos, got a good looking government, huge hypnotic house and honorable history. Impressive islands and infinite internet, jump on the joyride for joyful journeys. Kick-ass kitties and knockdown kingdoms, lots of loud lions in luxury localities. Merchants and markets with merry mentalities. Nightlife never naps, non-stop nature, out of sight, old town, OMG opera. Pretty perfect paradise, pure parks and playgrounds, quality and quantity, quacks quacking quickly. Rocky Riga roads, right to royal rate, restaurants, subsonic symphonies, souvenirs sold skillfully. Tallest TV tower, trilling trams and trolley buses, ultimately urban, unique and universal. Views and vibes and vibrant versatility. We're the wanderers, we're worldwide wanderers. X shape, X factor, Xenial, Xenon, year long, yummy, EPA, yes, yo. Zebra stepping and zigzags in our zoo.
When visiting Latvia for the first time, it's a good idea to start with the castle of Rundala in all of its majestic beauty, saturated with the reminiscent of its glorious history. On your way there, you can visit the castle of Bauska and explore its medieval charm, as well as the best examples of classical architecture in Latvia, the castle of Mežuotne. The old city in Riga is compact enough for you to feel cozy and at the same time incredibly beautiful, thanks to our history and UNESCO World Heritage monuments. On the bank of River Daugava, you will be greeted by our modern National Library. The eclectic characters of Art Nouveau will greet you on every step in the city center. Daugava, a neighborhood on the left bank of River Daugava, is famous for its unique 19th century wooden architecture. The open-air Museum of Ethnography will astonish with its authentic ancient buildings and delight with regularly organized fun fairs and festivities. The Basilica of Agluona is a real magnet for Eastern Latvian historical heritage. It is enriched by a vast collection of paintings and sculptures. The city Jūrmala has the biggest sea resort in the Baltic states. Our white, sandy, blue flag approved beaches, the healing fresh air of the seaside pines in the sun, our mineral springs, spas, and resorts will help you regain your strength and enjoy life to the fullest. The biggest enclosed water park in the Baltic states and Central Europe. Jūrmala prides itself on its beautiful wooden architecture and Art Nouveau buildings. The city Kuldīga will impress with the widest waterfall in Europe and the ancient red brick bridge that crosses it. But the real treasures are the 17th and 18th century wooden buildings that have remained untouched until now and attract film production companies as cinematic objects. In Gauja National Park, you can choose the most picturesque route for a trip down the River Gauja with a boat or a raft. The Knights of the Teutonic Order chose the strategically most advantageous spot for building the castle of Turaida. They had no idea that Turaida means the Garden of God. Cēsis is known as Latvia's most authentic and beautiful city. It has been magnificently preserved since the times when it was built by the Teutonic Knights, who, as you can see, still like it here today. Only 8 kilometers from Cēsis, you will find an even older settlement, Arēsi Lake Dwelling Site. The long-standing harbor city of Liepāja lies on the eastern shores of the Baltic Sea. People have been inhabiting this area for nearly 750 years. Liepāja is the city of music and culture. In the Holy Trinity Sveta Trīsvienība Church, you will find the largest mechanical organ in the world. The city of Ventspils welcomes you to relax at its wide, white, sandy, blue flag approved beaches or have great fun in an open air or enclosed water park. In the Seaside Open Air Museum, you'll get a ride on the 1916 train Mazbanitis and will be taken on an excursion to the gates of the seas on a ship. Ventspils is especially proud of its unusual cows, flower sculptures, and fountains. Bring your friends and family to experience this wonderful place of relaxation and delight. During its 14 years of existence, the Riga Opera Festival has received the greatest international recognition. In June of every year, the festival attracts local artists that have become international stars. The picturesque town of Cēsis has become host for quite a new arts festival held every July. The festival offers a space that combines popular, classic, and contemporary arts. Staro Riga is an annual lights and art festival created for the purposes of celebrating the 18th of November, the Latvian Independence Day. Experience the beauty of bright lights breaking the autumnal dusk and discover a world of fancy in Riga. Pozitivus, the positive music festival, attracts guests from a lot further than the Baltic states. This contemporary pop and rock music festival and beach party in Salacgrīva offers 3 days of togetherness and a positive high. In order for a city to put itself on the map, it must have its own marathon, and Riga is no exception. For the fans, we offer various world-class sporting competitions throughout the year. There are countless castles and manor houses perfect for hosting concerts. The annual early music festival that takes place in July attracts guests with its authentic historical atmosphere. Riga's annual city festival in August keeps its program under lock and key, but you can be sure there will be fantastic fireworks. The Latvian National Song and Dance Festival that takes place once every 5 years is worth marking in your calendars. 13,000 singers on the open plan stage and 60,000 viewers in the arena. Experience this whirlwind of emotion with your eyes, ears, and heart. Latvia hosts at least 30 different festivals each year, many of them during the summer. Some are specialized, such as opera, jazz, medieval, and even country music festivals. Some return to the traditional rituals of the sun worship popular in Latvian folklore. Many cities host their own festivals. We look forward to your company. Welcome to our celebration of Latvia, best enjoyed slowly. Riga, a lively city with a UNESCO World Heritage listing, buzzes with music and design, perfect city break that's easy to reach. But perhaps you are looking for something more? As soon as you leave Riga, green forests and rolling hills, dotted with castles or manor houses here and there, open up before you. Look closer and small friendly cottages peep out from behind the trees. This is what you have been looking for, to feast your eyes on green freshness, to relax. Yes, but relaxing builds up an appetite, and so does the smell of freshly grilled fish. To take relaxing seriously, a sauna is something to enjoy all year round, in a rustic country bathhouse or in the many luxurious spa centers all over Latvia. Many are concentrated by the beach at Jūrmala, a wondrous city where you can also admire Latvia's beautiful ancient wooden architecture. If you prefer the color blue and you like beaches best when they're empty, then the 500 kilometer coastline of Latvia is exactly what you need. Walking and cycling is the best way to indulge your senses with wonderful sounds and smells. We have the smallest hills to ski on in the winter, intense flower scents in the spring, and the best pumpkin soup in autumn. The hopeless romantics will love the snow-white sails moored in our harbors. With such a variety of choice, Latvia is best enjoyed slowly.
Riga, a lively city with a UNESCO World Heritage listing, buzzes with music and design. A perfect city break, easy to reach. Compact for walking, with a rich cafe culture to rest in. But perhaps you're looking for something more. As soon as you leave Riga, green forests and rolling hills, dotted here and there with a castle or manor house, open up before you. Look closer and small, friendly cottages peep out from behind the trees. This is what you've been looking for. To fill your eyes with green freshness. To relax. Yes, but relaxing builds up an appetite. And so does the smell of freshly grilled fish. To take relaxing seriously, a sauna is something to enjoy all year round in a rustic country bathhouse or in the many luxurious spa centres all over Latvia. Many are concentrated by the beach at Jūrmala. If you prefer to fill your eyes with blue and have your beaches empty, then the 500-kilometre coastline of Latvia is for you. Walking and cycling are the best ways to indulge the senses with sounds and smells. Small, pretty historical towns are a photographer's delight, and observing local culture may surprise you. If you want an even better view, try flying. We have small but perfectly formed hills to ski in winter, intense flower perfume in the spring, and the best pumpkin soup in autumn. With such a variety of choice, Latvia is best enjoyed slowly.
Latvia is the perfect place to host your next meeting or conference. We pride ourselves on our excellent air traffic with more than 80 destinations worldwide, our comfortable ferries, and our modern railroad infrastructure. Here you will find the widest variety of opportunities and places where to host meetings and conferences, summit-sized events with more than 1,000 participants, board meetings, and publicity events for your business. The wide selection of culture events will only enhance any formal meeting or negotiation. Our hotels and conference halls are complete with the latest technology. We also offer you the chance to host your business event in historical rural villas and castles across the country. These unique monuments of their time have now been transformed into hotels and guest houses. You can offer your guests the highest quality catering that uses the most fresh, natural, local organic produce, as well as delicacies and culinary wonders from all over the world.